Tonight, a schizophrenic ex-Marine convicted of shooting at several military buildings in 2010 has been sentenced to 25 years in prison as part of a plea deal. 25-year-old Yonathan Melaku pleaded guilty last year to firing shots at the Pentagon, Marine Corps, Museum, and two Northern Virginia recruiting stations. His lawyers say he is a schizophrenic, and they wanted a judge to review whether the plea and sentence were appropriate.